we gave you guys is a partner passing routine. That one is great for not only getting your wrists strong, but also just getting your sticks warmed up. This one is more tailored to just your wrists and your forearms. I stress wrist strength so much because if you guys have strong wrists and forearms, the techniques and the one-handed snatch are a lot easier for you guys. Zoe and I did a lot of lifting for our wrists and our forearms, different things, but it's going to be easy to grab a ball and do a couple exercises. So this is what I'm going to show you guys today. Really important when we're doing these, that our wrist is doing all the work. So we're not moving our arms and our shoulders. Our wrist is going all the way down, all the way up. If you've never done this before, it's gonna burn. It's not gonna feel that great the first time. It's gonna get easier the more you do it, okay? So first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna start with our dominant hand at the very bottom. These ones are called toe touches. So we're gonna touch down to the left, touch down to the right. To make it harder, if you wanna pin your elbow to your side, so it's just your wrist, that's one way to kind of keep yourself honest. We're gonna go 10 each side. Good. Once you have 10 each side with your dominant hand, let's switch over to our non-dominant. The reason I like to do both hands, sometimes you push, sometimes you pull. You got different hands at the bottom at different times. Never know when you're gonna go up with one hand. All right, next one, just to keep it moving along. This one's called light switch. So you have your dominant hand at the bottom again. We're gonna start with our stick straight out in front of us.
There we go. Then I don't have to turn.
So we're going to start with our stick straight out in front of us, right on our shoulder. We don't want it at our hip. Don't want it above our head. Right here.
You guys don't have to be that far with me.
We're going to toss the ball up and catch. After we catch, we're going to pause, legs down, reset. So everything meets in the middle, kind of like a light switch. So you toss up, middle, down, middle. Want to make sure that we're not doing a body roll to get the ball up. We can dip our stick down to toss up and catch. Once we're here, we're going to flex down, reset. Notice how when I flex it down, my arm's not moving, my wrist is. Okay, so we're going to go three each hand. Toss up, catch, pause, flex down, reset. All right, just to keep it moving along. This one I want you guys to watch before we do. The big thing with this is your timing. Once you get the timing down, it's not so hard. So if you're righty, we're gonna start in our right hand, left ear in your left. You're righty, you're gonna toss the ball up. As soon as you toss it up, you're gonna flip your stick over and make a scooping motion that's kind of like making a backward C. That's what I call half moon. You're making kind of like a pie shape. Lefty, you're tossing up, flipping over, making a normal C. So basically, we are trying to simulate this motion where you're up and snagging, but now we're down here. Whoops, hold on. Now we're down here, making it a wrist strength. So notice how I toss up, pause, come around. Toss up, pause, snag. So I'm not going here and bringing it across. I'm using my wrist to stop it right in front of my belly button. So let's try it. Once you get good at it, see if you can get on a roll. Flip, so try to flip all the way around. So flip, come around. So really helpful for this is to get our elbow out, kind of like a chicken wing, scoop around. Good, oh, you got it almost. So we're gonna be flipping some pancakes. Dominant hand's gonna be at the bottom. Now we're kind of starting a little bit lower. So we can start kind of at our hip. We're gonna toss up, flip our stick over, dip down. Toss up, flip back. So notice how every time I catch, let's see. My stick's dipping down, I'm tossing up. Catch, dip. Catch, dip. Okay, let's try it. All right, let's go lefty. See if we can do a lefty or non-dominant, whatever your non-dominant is. So we're gonna have our stick in our dominant hand at the bottom. We're gonna toss up, slide our hand up. toss up, slide up. So we're constantly dipping our stick down. Once we get to the top, we're tossing up, sliding back. So then it gets hard again. Once we get to the bottom and we're here, we're doing three dips. So one, two, three. Then we start over. Okay, we're gonna do three chants. Toss up, slide up.
So that was
fun. We're gonna just do big cradles, walk around. So we're working on that lift that we worked on in half moon. Now we're just working on that control, keeping it nice and low. Let's try it, walk around. Working that outside forearm muscle. Let's switch to our non-dominant. Give ourselves a little break. Same thing. So we're flipping, coming around. Walking the dog.
Okay, now
we're
turning over here, so I don't do that. We turn gold.
Someone swim against the stream.
Gotcha.
Someone's gonna do it.
All right, girls, good job. Open up all the bucket. Go grab a drink.
Oh, that was three.
I got it.